I am working on a two-transistor pre-amplifier for a microphone, and that microphone is here. It's a condenser capsule, so an electret capsule. And at first, you can see here that the amplifier works. This is my voice amplified on the oscilloscope. Anyway, the problem from such an electret microphone is that it needs a small voltage to work. So that means that here is the electret capacitor and to that electret capacitor we add a small voltage, and that voltage is given by this resistor that is connected to the positive lead from the two-transistor audio preamplifier. I will publish that circuit tomorrow or somewhat later anyway. Here is a positive lead. We have here a resistor, and that resistor supplies, in fact, the condenser microphone capsule. And that's why you see here how to connect a classical condenser microphone capsule. Such a microphone capsule under a amplifying glass looks like this. There is a kind of ring on the outer side, and that is the negative lead, and there is a pin here, and from that pin there is a capacitor to the amplifier, the preamplifier, and also from that pin there is a supply voltage, and that supply voltage comes out of the preamplifier. That can be between 9 and 24 volts, but anyway, 12 volts is more or less a standard, and with 12 volts you can use a 2K2 resistor, so 2200 ohms to the positive lead to supply the electronics that are inside this microphone capsule. Often we see that 2 volts is necessary here, but anyway, I've done many experiments with different resistors, etc., etc. And for 12 volts, a resistor from 2200 ohms works. And here is the minus connection, connected to a ring here. By the way, the classic electret condenser microphone has very good properties, extremely good. No influence by electromagnetic fields. It's very sensitive. The frequency range is very good. And it also acts good on strong audio sound signals. That means that the properties from that small, very small, tiny condenser capacitor unit are extremely good. Here the two-transistor preamplifier. I will publish that circuit later. And there's not so much more to tell. how to connect a classical condenser microphone, important, the power supply resistor and the capacitor, the output capacitor to the pre-amplifier.